What are you doing here at the Spa and Resort Expo?
Well, we came up from Lexington, Kentucky. We're from the Massage Center, and we're here for inspiration.
I'm here to be pampered.
Keep young and beautiful. It's your duty to be beautiful. Keep young and beautiful if you want to be loved.
The trend in the spa industry, it's towards unique treatments and more energy-related treatments.
How warm should your stones be?
No warmer than 125 degrees Fahrenheit.
Deirdre, hold my hand. Push, push, push!
It's like a whole bunch of little teeny tiny fingers just massaging you all at one time.
Those were my fingers.
Huh?
This is the Tropical Spa's warming body mask. It's made out of natural peppers that warm the body's muscles.
Now this is interesting. Is this an avocado facial scrub?
This is vegetable. We eat it.
These are knuckles. They were made to make the everyday person to give a good massage.
Yeah.
Stand up, bend over, and I'll do your hiney.
I am.
It's the twirly towel, the towel that won't fall off your head.
I think Michael Jackson had one of these. They call it a hyperbaric chamber.
Probably.
All right. We'll see you in 2,000 years.
Thanks. Bye.
This is called aqua massage. You get a full body massage. You get a massage from the top of your neck down to your toes. You don't get undressed. You don't get wet.
Okay, I think you're well done on this side. What do you think?
I am. It was wonderful. It was like being in a tidal wave.
And you didn't get wet.
I didn't get wet. And I'm not scraped by sand.
And at the same time, it pressed your pants.
Yeah, that too. Let's hope the wrinkles are in the right place. You need to get in here. There's nothing like first-hand experience.
He forgot about his job already. He's relaxing too much.
Boy, am I relaxed.